Hello, and welcome back to my channel, Stuck in La La Land. Okay, so the pickaxe I need to get out is in the plaza. Okay, so it's south of the... I'm assuming that's the wishing well? Okay. Oh. Interesting. Okay. Oh, you're just following me. Gotcha. Oh. I'd say there it is. Oh, it's a lot brighter now. I did that. Okay. Oh, she's strong. Oh, that looks scary. The meadow is a fair and peaceful place, full of soft grass and pleasant breezes, good for a picnic or a walk. Okay. Sorry, little buddy. Yeah, I don't know if I want to touch that thing. But... is that a boat? That's a boat. Oh, there's a beach? Okay, that's cool. Okay. Ah, Goofy.
How you doing today?
I'm doing good. How are you?
Hey there.
Gosh, it's somebody new. Say, you're not the scary kind of stranger, are you? That turned southern real quick. You're just a friend I haven't met yet, right? I can't do Goofy. Of course I'm a friend. Phew, that's reassuring. No, southern. Okay. It's been a real long time since I've seen anybody else. I've been waiting for somebody to come along ever since the sky got dark and the night thorns crept in. But now you're here. Oh. We're gonna be good pals, I just know it. If that ain't too forward. Oh, yuck. Gee, there's so much I want to show you. There's my stall. We'll have to clean it up, though. And we can go fishing. Of course, I have... find my lucky fishing rod. Slow down, Goofy. We can do it all. Let's just start with finding your lucky fishing rod. Oh, yeah. Oh boy, I was hoping you'd say that. I've been looking for it forever. Come on, it must be near one of the ponds.
Goodbye.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna go take this though. Sorry. Dun, dun, dun. Glad to visit Goofy. He always has a kind word and such silly ideas. But he means so well. And when he laughs, I can't help but smile. mind if I do. Sorry, man. I'm just gonna take that. Let's ignore that. Why is this shining? Oh. I wonder if there was one at Mickey's and I just missed it. Oh, is that it? Just laying right there? Nope, I can't fish yet. Alright, that must be Goofy's. Interesting. What are those? My little guy leaves sprinkles behind. No. Dun 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 dun. Amorously rivalry lately. Amusing rivalry lately. Scrooge can't for the life of him figure out why Goofy's stall is more profitable. Goofy started trying to help, and that's going about as funnily as Goofy's help always does. Another random bag. What is that place? Oh, that's a nasty looking wishing well. This place looks crazy. Oh, this is cool. Oh, what's over here? Time is running out. Whatever I do, I must protect. Merlin will know how to. Interesting. Hello. I always consult Merlin when making important decisions. After all, a wizard is often tells me to trust my own judgment, which I suppose is very good advice indeed. Can I do anything with that? No. Okay. That looks like the beast, like a place the beast would be, with all the blue. I can get berries from the bushes. Okay. More flowers. Swimming pool. I can make a swimming pool out of those flowers. Oh, those look scary. I don't want to go there. Why do I throw them away from myself? I always thought this would be a nice place for a garden. Oh. So this is his stall. Mickey's just following me.
Hey there!
I found your lucky fishing pole, Goofy. Only one problem. It seems to be busted. The reel won't turn. Thanks, Liza. Here, let me see. Aw, it was just jammed with some jammed up with seaweed. But it's all fixed now. Whoa. Tell you what. Now I have my lucky fishing rod back. I'll give you this one I found after the Forgotten so we can fish together. I think it belongs to our old ruler. Hey, look, it seems to like you. It's reacting to me. Because I'm so magical. Because I'm great at fishing? Because I'm so magical. That must be it. You do seem pretty magical. Well, here you go. It's all yours. I imagine a yuck at the end there. And here's a groovy hat so you can look like a real angler. Oh my god. I was hoping it was going to be a goofy hat. What do you think of the hat? Pretty spiffy, huh? It's a bit goofy. Oh yuck. That's what's so great about it. Alrighty. Let me show you how to use your new fishing rod. Well, that was quite a spectacle. Alright, I guess we're gonna go fishing, guys. Oh, it's so tall. I guess I'm going fishing. What did I do? What happens? Oh, there we go. That took me a minute to figure that ish out. Okay.
How's it going?
What do you know? You're a natural, Liza. What do I do with this? Gosh, lots of things. You can cook it for a meal, or you can sell your fish at my stall, soon as we get it reopened, that is.
Goodbye.
Oh, okay, goodbye.
Good to see you.
Gosh. I guess it's a little more run down than I thought, but that's okay. Uncle Scrooge Construction Company can fix it right up. You can use a sign to call him.
So long.
Okay. What do I need?
Good day to you.
It's about time Goofy fixed up this place. I'm glad he's got you to help. Now let's get down to business. Goofy can have this stall at no extra cost since the valley needs it, but next time I won't be as generous. What do you say? Wait, what say ye? There we go. Yeah, let's fix up the stall. Goofy's stall is now open for business. If you see another property you're interested in, don't hesitate to let me know. Simply go to the sign next to it. What was that noise? Oh, Goofy fishing. Be active in the valley, gather resources, sell what you don't need to Goofy stall, receive star coins in exchange. Okay.
Hey there, pal.
Thanks for everything, Liza. Finding my fishing rod, helping me fix up the stall, you're one great pal. Anything to help my friends. Oh, shucks, I'm real proud to be your friend. In fact, here's a little something to show you how much I appreciate you. It's a free sample of some of the seeds I sell in the meadow. Oh. Oh, so that wasn't food, that was seeds, I guess. I get new stuff at the stall all the time, so come by anytime you like. In fact, you could even be an investor and help me make it even better. Then I could sell even more kinds of seeds. Okay. Let's go talk to Scrooge McDuck. Rocks, 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 rocks. Okay. Sorry, little bud. I don't want to hurt you. Those noises. Hello.
Good day to you.
Well done, Liza. With Gooby back in business, you can make some money. Then, when you're ready to invest in my grand reopening, come find my sign next to Scrooge's general store.
Thank you kindly.
Thank you kindly. I need 1,000 to repair. 1,000 star coins. Okay, and I currently have 0. Lovely. Oh. Okay. Ain't too shabby right there then. Well, I'm tired. I guess I should go back and take a nap? Oh. Okay. I wish I could do that in my apartment. Oh, you only have one line? Okay. Ooh. Okay. Those are worth 373 each. Those are some expensive cookies. Is that Moana? Wrap in this shirt! Oh, I do have some furniture. Okay, absolutely. I got some. Okay. We're just gonna throw stuff down right now. Oh, I love this light. Okay. Really, this is not looking, I mean, it's looking a lot better. I should probably get that stuff out, but, you know, we'll work on that later. Now synced to real time. Oh, so now it's night. Characters will follow their own schedule, so look out for that. Oh. So this really is like Animal Crossing. Okay. Let's see what other quests we have. Oh, the restaurant for Mickey's Memory? Okay. Let's make that one the tracked one. Okay. so let's... Oh. Assuming that's where I'm supposed to go. I can fast travel. No, I don't want to fast travel. I'll just... Wait. Oh, it's showing me. Oh. Well, that's nice. I have a feeling this is what I came over here for. Alright, y'all, let's get to shoveling. Okay. Why must I throw it so far away from myself? Oh, there's one back there. I'll get my pickaxe in a minute. Sorry, Mickey. Supposed to do something here? Okay, let's see. Tab, pickaxe. Okay, you found the recipe. Use the fruit salad recipe in your backpack. Okay, oh wait, that's the wrong one. L. Nope. I. Recipe book? Fruit salad recipe use. Okay. So how do I use it?
For that one, all I need is an apple.
Talk to Mickey. Oh, Mickey. Mickey's down there. Oh, Mickey. Oh, he's not down here. He's up there. There he is. Of course, for you.
Hey there!
Oh boy, we did it. We found the shovel and the recipe for... fruit salad? Oh. All this trouble over fruit salad? It is like some kind of magical fruit salad or something. Oh, okay. Well, all of Remy's recipes taste magical, even the simple ones. And I bet if you keep looking, you'll find some recipes that are a bit more exciting. I know Remy would trust you with his recipes, and I'm sure you'll like making them. If I find more of Remy's recipes, maybe I could... Step right in, restaurant and get rich. Stealing from Remy. Share them with my friends. Yeah, the only thing better than a tasty meal is a tasty meal shared with friends. With a friend. Now, before you start collecting other recipes, we gotta make this one first. First, we'll have to gather the ingredients. I'll go see what I've got in my garden. Maybe there when you want to make the fruit salad. It's been so long since I tasted one of Remy's recipes, I can't wait to try it. Oh, and here are some overalls for you to wear if you want to look the part for what comes next. Gardening. strengthen your friendships, gain experience, and level up. Your max energy has increased. Okay. Oh, I better start removing some of these. Over there.
Am I glad to see you?
Gosh, Liza, there isn't much left of my garden. It needs a little love. Yeah, it just hasn't been the same since the Nightthorn showed up.
Aww.
Minnie definitely wouldn't be happy if she saw it like this. She loves gardens. Aww. Well, the sooner we make this recipe, the sooner we can make Dreamlight Valley a place she'll be proud of again. Okay, the recipe says to prepare the fruit salad. We need fruit, like apples. I bet you can find some of those around the village. Oh, and you know what would be great with a fruit salad? Some crackers. You won't want to make crackers and fruit salad. Wait, you want to make crackers and fruit salad. That's so... cute. You're funny, Mickey. Look. He's so sweet. Oh gosh, thanks. But to tell you the truth, the real person I want to make crackers, the real reason I want to make crackers is because that's what Minnie used to make. Guess I just wish she were here to make them now. Mickey, are you okay? Me? Oh, I'm fine. I miss Minnie, but it sure helps that you're here now. Okay, Minnie's crackers are super easy to bake. You only take some wheat. Here's the recipe. Yikes, I forgot. We'll have to start gardening before we can start cooking.
Ah.
To get some wheat, we'll have to plant it. Here are some seeds we can use. Thank you, kind sir. Oh, even more. It'll be great to replace all those ugly night thorns with some nice plants.
See y'all real soon.
All right. Dig. Okay, get the seeds. Okay. Dig. Plant a seed, water, and wait for it to, your crop to grow. Your crops grow faster in the area that they're from. Interesting. How do I know that? Thanks, Mickey. You won't use that, right? What is happening? Hey there. So I can't talk. Sorry, thanks, I meant pal. to pick that up. All right. Plant seeds. Actually, let's remove this thing first. Okay. Oh, oops. isn't the best method, but it's a method. We'll go right here then, I guess. Why do you have to throw it over? Is this fun for you? Not for you, Mickey. You're a nice guy. Oh, it really is fun for you. Okay, just give me a minute. I want to plant one last seed. Okay, but now I need the lovely, lovely watering can. You think it's over here? I'm tired. I know I'm tired. In fact, not the watering can. Okay. Let's go. I'm trying to make it back. There's some apples right there. So I need to Remy. Okay, let's do I have like a way to cook? Okay, you oh, the fireplace, of course. Two totally different chairs. We'll put it up against the wall. It has to be so far back. Goodness. I can't, like, attach them? Hello. Okay. Oh well. I'll just roll with it. It'll be fine. Thank you. Oh. Okay. So they have to... What even is this? Clothing bag. It's various clothing items. Goodness. Cleaning up the place. Feels a little weird that like everyone just left. Like, where did they even go? And why? Did Minnie leave without Mickey? If you're telling me that she forgot him, I will cry. I will be unable to cope in that circumstance. I believe that will be all for today, folks. Stick around and come hang out another time.